So I've always had a passion for filmmaking, and I never really had a place to submit my films. So I wanted, and my grandmother has Parkinson's, so I wanted to help the cause. So I thought this was a great way to combine the two, where I can give other kids a chance to submit their films while also helping a great cause.
There aren't many festivals out there that allow kids to show movies created by them. So we wanted to do that, and we have 150 submissions from around the world. And the kids come tonight and they get to see their films on the big screen, and they hear who the winners are in different age categories from 8 to 18 in animation, short film, and music. And then they get $500 prize money and also their own Oscars. So it's a great event, and the turnout, they love walking the red carpet and hearing their names called and taking photos. So it's a fun night for Cleveland and for these kids.